Hello viewer, thank you for watching today's video. The foundation stone of the building was laid by the then Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru on the 13th of July, 1951. Its architecture designed in Mysore, Neo-Dravidian style. It embodies the elements of Indo, Saracenic and Dravidian styles. It has been built with local stones that include Bangalore Granite, Magadi Pink, and Tiruvakir Black stones. Kengal Hanumanthaya is the man behind the fabrication of this building. It is said that he visited the nations like Europe, Russia, and the United States to study the design idea. He incorporated the various designs he studied to formulate the final design. It is interesting to note that as many as 5,000 unskilled laborers who were mostly convicts inmates from the Bengaluru Central Jail were used in constructing building. They were reportedly promised a freedom against their sweat. Besides 1,500 masons and wood carvers also helped in constructing this building. The cabinet room door is made of sandalwood, and the speaker's chair using Mysore rosewood. Did you know? This building is none other than Bengaluru's pride, Vidhana Sautha. If you have any other interesting facts other than what we have, or wanted to share some other, please educate us by sharing it in below comment section. We hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a like, and be sure to subscribe for more interesting facts and tutorials. We are wishing you all a beautiful and inspiring day, and we hope to see you in our next video. Bye!